I've been meaning to say I like your shoes.
Thanks. Just got them.
Well, you have excellent taste. I assume you can't tell me where you've been or what you've been doing, but could you at least tell me what's been bothering you?
They want to give me a medal for what happened in Yemen.
And you don't want it.
That just doesn't really feel right.
Well, you can tell them where to put it.
It's the military. They want to give you a medal, they give you a medal.
What? You can't just give it back?
No. It doesn't really work like that.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I can tell you what the ambassador would have done if someone forced an award on her. She would have used it. Nicole always talked about wanting to have the biggest impact on the world she could. And she used everything she had in her arsenal to do that.
Sounds like her.